Welcome back again to my channel, Witness the Fitness. I'm Sarah Shields. Are you ready for another workout today? We're going to be working our arms, targeting the bicep and tricep. Let's get those Arnold arms on. All right? Okay, we're going to start with our warm-up, okay? Arm circles. Arms out nice and tight, nice and straight. Circle those arms. Wake them up. We're gonna be moving. We're gonna be sweating. We're gonna be out of breath. That's all right, let's just keep going with it. Just don't pass out, honey. All right, keep those arms going. Make them a little bit bigger. And breathe through it. Three, two, one. Let's go backwards. All right. Backwards with those circles. Out nice and straight. Keep it going. Warming the body up. It's gonna feel great today. Arm day. Let's keep it going. All right, make those arm circles bigger. Nice and big. And breathe. All right, three, two, and one. Wiggle it out. We're gonna bring that arm across your body. Make sure that shoulder is down and feel that stretch. You're gonna need a set of dumbbells between 5 to 10 pounds. Get some resistance in there. Make sure squeeze the targeted muscles that we're working on. All right, now other side of the arm. Pull that arm over, relax that shoulder. Inhale and exhale. All right, pull that arm out. Arms out to the side again. Arm pulses, all right? Up and down. Arms are nice and straight. And pulse it out. And then we're going to put our palms up, all right? Pulsing them upward. Let's keep that going there. Getting a little tired, that's okay. Keep them moving, keep them going. All right, three, two, one. Okay, wiggle that out. All right, let's rotate our wrists. Go with the beat of the music. Add your own flair to it. All right, other way with those wrists. You have to have fun during the workout. You just have to. Or to be bored. All right, shake those wrists out. All right, are we ready for the first circuit? Okay, we're gonna do some jump rope. Get those arms moving. Jump up on the balls of the feet. Those arms moving. Keep them nice and tight. Jump around the room. Keep it going. Waking up that body. Jump rope like you're a kid. We're almost there. Keep it up. Bring up those knees. Come on. Keep pushing through it. Whew. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's pick up our dumbbells. Okay. Regular bicep curl. I'm going to show you from the side. Keep your arms to your side. We're pulling that weight up. Squeezing your bicep. Look down at what you're doing. And squeeze. And slowly bring that arm down. Keep that back straight. Pull up. Squeeze. Let down. Squeeze. Keep it going. Breathe through it. Pull it up. Squeeze that bicep. Keep it going. One more on each side. Squeeze. And last one. All right, awesome. Okay, bring it back to the center. Hammer curl and overhead press. We're gonna do both at the same time. So hammer curl and overhead press, and then bring it down. Curl back up, squeeze that bicep, push it up. Curl and push. Keep that back nice and straight. Nice and isolated, nice and tight. Take your time, keep it slow. No need to rush these movements. You want to squeeze everything. Keep pushing through it. You got this. I know it's burning. That's good. Keep pushing through it. We're almost there. Five more of these. Four. Three. Smile, you know you love it. Two. And last one, up. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna bring it to the side again. Bring those weights together. Overhead extension, we're working that tricep. So we're working the back of the arm here. So our weights are over our head. And we're bending at the elbow. Nice and slow here. Keep everything nice and straight. Little small arch in your back. Squeeze the back of your arms. Pull it up over your head. Keep it going. Push it up there. Whew. You're burning. Keep it going. You're doing great. Keep it up. Breathe through it. It's gonna get you through this. Five, four, three, two, squeeze it up, last one. And set it down. Oh, my arms are on fire. I hope yours are too. Woo, okay. Next, set those weights down. Burpees, everyone's favorite. I love these. Okay, so we're gonna take it nice and slow first, okay? So we're bringing our hands down to the ground, jumping our feet back, jumping our feet forward, and coming up, okay? Hands down, jump back, jump up, come forward. Do this a couple more times. Bring your hands down, jump back, jump up, stand tall. Okay, One more time down, jump back, and up. Bring it up. Now we're going to pick up the pace, okay? To speed things up a little bit, get a little bit cardio going, okay? All right, take it down. Jump back, jump up. Pick it up as fast as you can go. Woo. Keep it up, come on, let's go. Nice and strong. Fast as you can go. Keep it up. Whew. Almost there. Five. Four. Come on. Three. Two. And one. Oh, awesome. You did it. Let's bring it down a little bit. Take it from side to side. Dance it out a little bit. Catch your breath. Let's move into the next exercise, okay? Let's grab those weights. Forward shoulder raises. So we're bringing our hands forward with those weights. Pulling up with those shoulders. Squeeze those abs as you bring it forward. Use those arms. Use that core. Keep it nice and strong and tight. Keep bringing them up. I know it's getting hard. It's getting tiring. You have to push through that if you want to see results. But keep it up. My arms are shaking, but we're going to keep going. We're going to do this together. All right, pull them up. Breathe. Keep it going. We're almost done with these. Five. Four, count with me. Three. Two. And last one. Whew. All right, we're gonna be in a squat position next. So legs out wide. Squat down low, bring that booty down, okay? Don't hunch over, keep that back up. Booty down. Arms forward, make sure not to tilt forward. Nice and tall. Alternate that bicep curl. Squeeze the bicep as you curl up. Rotate that wrist. Pull it up and squeeze. So we're gonna get a little leg action in there along with those arms. Keep pulling it up. Squat down lower if you can. Getting a cramp. Keep going. Keep going through it. Squeeze it up. Slowly bring it down. Almost through this set. Let's go. Nice and tall. Nice and tight. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Bring it up. Wiggle those legs out. I'm going to bring it to the side again. Bend those knees. Bend at the waist. Weights down to your side. Back nice and tall. A lot to remember, but really focus on your form here. We're gonna pull that arm back and extend. and alternate, bring the other arm up, back, and extend. Bring it back, extend, working that tricep now, the back of the arm. Pull it back, extend. Really squeeze that back arm as you're pulling back. Keep it nice and tall. Pull it back and breathe. And repeat. Keep it up. Pull it back. Squeeze. Pull it back. Get some oomph into it. Make that mean face. Whew. Pull it back. We're almost there. Keep it going. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Awesome. We made it through that one. Okay. Weights down again. We're going to wiggle out our body. Do some jumping jacks. Whew. Ready? Let's go. Jump it up. Get that heart pumping again. Give our arms a little bit of a break. Keep it going. Keep it up. Arms out. Jump it out. For a more intense workout, repeat this whole workout again. Really work those arms. Whew. Let's keep jumping. Keep it going. Keep it strong. All right, five, four, three, two, one. You made it. Awesome. Weights again. So grab those weights. Another curl, but it's a hammer curl. Hammer time. Okay. Hands down at your sides. Bringing forearm up. Squeezing that bicep. Gonna catch our breath here. Squeeze that bicep. Keep those arms nice and tight next to the body. And pull those arms up. Keep your back straight. And pull up. Doing great. Keep pushing through. Your arms are getting tired. It's okay. We're almost done. We're almost to this workout. Keep pulling it up. Breathe through it. Inhale and exhale. Squeeze those arms. We're almost there. Five, four, three, two, and one. Set these weights down. I'm gonna come to the floor. Sit on the floor, hands behind your bottom. You're gonna pull your waist up, and you're gonna use your arms to push up. Floor dips. Use your arms, we're working those triceps again. Pushing up, with those arms. So we're not working our hips here, we're working our arms. Ooh, isn't that burning? Ooh, they're on fire. I feel it. Ooh, push through it. Test yourself. Push yourself. We have one last exercise after this, and then we'll be done. We're almost there. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Sit that down. Oh, stretch those arms up. Wiggle them out. Grab one weight. Nice stance here. Feet planted firmly on the floor. Wide apart. We're going to circle our arms around. Okay, bring that weight up. We're going to circle around with those arms. Slight twist in the torso. Bringing those arms around. Nice and slow. Nice and steady. On fire. Keep it going. We're gonna go on the other side. Come on, I know it's hard. Just keep going through it. Three, two, and one. Okay, bring it down. Arms down. All right, other side, okay? Okay, bring those arms up and turn the other way. Little twist in that torso. Bring those arms up over your head. Keep those abs nice and tight and rotate. Keep it up. You're making it through. We're almost there. Keep rotating. Keep turning. All right. Three. Get those arms up there. Two and one. Oh, you made it through. We did it. We did it together. All right, just stretch those arms. Move them back and forth. Did great. For an extra workout, do this workout over again and see how you feel. Try to do it three times. Push your arms. Get going with this. You know, you want to see results, you gotta play the game. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like. I'll see you next time. Bye.